the circus lion that's running wild. Butterflies is even blooming, and a fairy tale is all he thinks about. Riding with the wind. I'm all set, baby. Thank you. Christmas. If you want to stick around and drink a little more, it's all right. I had a great night. It was a fun night. Tell all your friends about it. Tell them about Black Eyed Sally's and Tom and James and all the people that run this place. Brian T, excellent bartender, all my friends. This is my home away from home, except for church. Most definitely. Okay, good night. Have a good Christmas. Thank you. That's why I need our band. But before I leave, on my right, give a hand to our Bob Horsey. About Bob Horsey, he not only works with me, he fronts the Soul Drivers, the Mighty Soul Drivers. He works with them as well.
We love your shoes!
I know!
Yes. Oh, he dressed to the nine all the time, all the time. On drums is here for Neil LaFay. Yeah. He's been with me a while. Young Vernon, I call him Sir Vernon. He plays bass, excellent guitar player as well. Red House, we met when we was playing in punk bands and stuff. He said, Eli, I play with you longer than I play with anybody. So every now and then I go out and get him and say, come on, I got a project for you. And he comes, and that's my boy. In fact, we're so tight, my wife and I renewing our vows in August, and he's going to be my best man for that. So that tells you how tight we are.
Which just makes me want to be better than I am right now, so it can be the best for him.